When not to use a credit card. Paying with credit cards isn't always better than paying with cash. Retailers honor credit cards because they want to make it easy for you to shop there. But the merchants still have to pay the major credit card companies a portion of every sale in the form of transaction fee. Since a sales means more to the retailer's bottom line than an equivalent credit sales does, some retailers give discounts for the privilege of taking your cash immediately. On a big item like a furniture set, the difference could be substantial. However, you will forego the previously mentioned consumer protections offered by credit cards. Then there are other reasons when paying with credit isn't better, and they have to do with you and your spending habits. Using a credit card may not be right for you under the following circumstances. Number 1. You can pay your credit card balance in full and on time. If this tends to happen, stick with debit card or cash to avoid falling into credit card debt and incurring interest charges. Number 2. You tend to spend more than you can afford. Paying with debit will limit you to spending money already earned. Number 3. You can only get a credit card with a low credit limit and you have a hard time staying under the balance. Exceeding your credit limit results in costly fees, and doing this can also put in a dent in your credit score. Thank you.